The track is really nice here. It's very steep and long climbs, and then some fast but still technical trails down. So it's a challenging course, very physically demanding, but I really like it here, and I'm looking forward to race on it tomorrow.